just released her first EP with David Kahn. That's right. She is known as the La Cantante, which means the voice. And lastly, she is the first Latino woman to sing the national anthem at the MSG. That's right. And I don't mean the MSG that's in your Chinese food, okay? Get into it. We all know what's in there. Anyways, please welcome to the stage the amazingly talented Miss Cynthia Soul!